Hey friends, it's Carly here for Ellen Hudson, and today I have the pleasure of sharing four ways to use the Essentials by Ellen Booyah stamps and Treat and Boo dies. These sets have just the right words to complete your Halloween projects, and they are so fun to use. The Treat die cut makes a fabulous focal point, like in this gorgeous card by Carissa, or you can also use the negative space to create a shaker window, like this card that I created. The Treat die pairs perfectly with stamp sentiments from the Booyah set, like in these sweet and not-so-spooky cards from Ardith, Emily, and Michelle. Aren't they so adorable? And then Michelle and Sandy have shown us how the stamp sentiments can shine all on their own. Booyah, Treat, and Boo are available exclusively in the Ellen Hudson shop, and you can see more on the Ellen Hudson blog. Thanks so much for watching, and happy crafting!